Ever wonder where your yoga studio got those really cool woven mats? Or where your local tiki bar got its roof? Well, I visited with Sathi in Kerala, India at her village, and she showed me how to make all these amazing things from palm fronds. And now I'm gonna show you.
One layer two.
Mm-hmm.
Again, one, two, two fitting, not coming inside the water, very cooling coming. But only 1 year life. Every year the rainy before the changing. This may be very rare now. Before more people were making here, now very rare.
How long after they're cut do you make them?
This one normal, not leaf cutted down.
Uh-huh.
Two piece making.
Uh-huh.
Try to sun after making before the put in the water 1 day.
Okay, so cut it down, yeah. Wait some days, do it, and then put it in the water?
After color changing.
Oh, after color changes.
Now the making after try to sun color.
Okay.
Color. Work, the continue work, 2 days, 1 mat making. So sure, this one of the leaf, this one of the name is crow pine.
Oh, that's sharp.
The cut it to the spike out after 2 piece coming. This type, the round folding. Try to sun 2 week after making.
Okay.
Holding, try to sun 2 week. Same.
Uh-huh. Cool. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Okay.
The edge making some difficulty work.
Yes.
The other one will be easy.
Mm-hmm.
After one by one, up and down with the tightening.
And she uses her feet.
Yeah.
I see. Yes, yes.
Up and down, tight.
I'm going to go to the village.